So I was listening to the radio on the way home from work today, and I realized that every once in a while there is a country song that doesn't sound like Americans with Guns Part 14 by Toby Keith, or, Why Did She Break My Heart Part 19 by Rad Paisley. Sometimes there is a song that talks about real people and real things. Anyways, I heard one of those songs today, and I was like, I like singing this song. I'm going to try playing it when I get home. And I think it sounds okay, so I will try playing it for you now. It's got some great lyrics in it, I think. And I think it's a really, really good sounding song, so I hope I don't wreck it for any country fans or whatever. It's by David Nail, and it's called Let It Rain.
Something that you know is gonna change everything. Living with the shame, it ain't nothing like the pain that I saw on her face. Now me and my pile of things that she threw out the window, drowning next to me. No 7 years of good can hide the one night I forgot to wear that ring. So let it rain, let it pour, she don't love me anymore. Let it come down on me, let it come down on me. And every word, let it hurt even more than I deserve. Let it come down on me, let it come down on me, yeah. The best thing I remember was the unfamiliar taste of someone on my lips. It's too late to turn around when the shades start coming down. The guilty feels the last thing on your mind. So let it rain, let it pour. She don't love me anymore. Let it come down on me, let it come down on me. And every word, let it hurt even more than I deserve. Let it come down on me, let it come down on me, yeah. So let it rain, let it pour, she don't love me anymore. Come down.